everyone, hope you are fine. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to change app permissions in Poco C50. But before we start, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated. Now watch this video and you will learn how to change app permissions to allow or deny in Poco C50.